way up high, and the dreams that you dream of once in a lullaby. High, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Dreams that you dream of, dreams really do come true. Ooh, someday you wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind. Me, where trouble melts like lemon drops, high above the chimney top, that's where find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. And the dream that you dare to, oh, why can't I? Wake up where the clouds are far behind. Be where trouble melts like a lemon drops, high above the chimney top, that's where you find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. The dream that you dare to, why, oh, why can't I?
In the background, pretty damn pretty. He's going for it. What a fucking ride. They've had this contest here this last few days, and I haven't been able to get in the water here. So I had to go around the corner of windmills. Surfed that yesterday.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're not going to believe what we're about to show you. But it is here, and you're looking at it right now, to the left, okay? And John's going to take a left-hand turn right up here and show you just exactly what's going on right up here to the left. See that sign right there? Stop, John. See that sign right there? You know what it says? Does anybody can read that sign? What does that sign? What does that sign say? Hold on. Ocean City. This is Ocean City, Barbados. People say, hey, you're going the wrong way, dude. I say, hey, no, we're not. Just go. Just go, bro. And Okay, this is a road. This will take you to the promised land.
Thanks for another lovely day in the neighborhood, Lord Jesus.
Unbelievable. There's a lot of little beaches like this. Little hideaway beaches where nobody knows. You just got to show up and go. And this is Duffy's. They've been telling me it's the best one in the island. That's Secret Beach right down there. That's Secrets. Where this came from. Another little beach. People, look at him. What a kook.
Let's leave his ass.
Well, we're here getting directions. Everybody tells us to go back to that river crossing that Rick didn't want to cross, and Gary and I did. And we stopped here at this local pub, and they say you go back there and do it too. So for the third time, we're going to go back down to that river, and we're going to cross it and go to La Playa. Well, we're getting near the end of our journey, the end of the trip. This is the very end of the road. We walk down it and it keeps going around this point. And somebody told us about a left point break out here, so that's what we're checking out. Lead on, Gary. Yeah, doing a fine job. Gary's leading the troops ahead.
Yeah, just another dead beach. Another dead beach. Alright, you can surf this little light coming off of here, or you can go over there where the champ was and surf that left. That's where we were this morning. I might have to go back out. Might have to go right back out there and get a couple more for you. Yep, I think I'm gonna have to do that.
For change, and did you exchange? I walk on a part in the wall for a lead role in a cage.
Hopefully the next part of the footage you see of this would be some nice hot sunny beaches with girls in nice bikinis and tans. And waves of about 4 foot and peeling barrels, smoking right out in front of my house, 58th Street. How you doing? Give our first visit into the church here, and that's our car right over there, and let's see what it looks like. Going through the pearly gates, well, on our way to the beach. Pretty nice spot to be walking through. Of wisdom this morning, Joe. There he is. It's the Duke. Yep.
Duke Kahana Coughlin. Any words of wisdom, Chad?
Roll a JL.
Roll a JL. Now we know what Chad's got on his mind. Gary, you got anything to say?
JL.
Mountain Dew.
Yeah.
Oh, that figures.
I'll give you half the Dew.
All right, I'll do a half. All right, we're going to split this in grape. I don't like grape. I got it. Tom Rothschild's house. Right? Yeah, right here on the right. Gonna pull up and see if he's home. Excuse me, is Milton Rothschild in, please? Can he come out and play?
That spot was barreling all morning. I was
sorry, but I gotta phone this guy. His number one kook I seen today. He's trying to get out La Gravière and go surf that outside breaky that he got his arrow. I'll watch him get killed one more time and we're gone. We're sitting here having crepes and coffee, talking about Barney Rubble and the Flintstones. Yep, Joe Brook is bored today. Hey,
how many times is that, Mike?
How you feel about that, Joe? About that? Nobody else. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, here it is, Saturday. We had a good... How big do you think the swell was today, JP?
20 feet at least.
Yeah, at least 20 feet.
At least.
Yes. And Joe, did you have fun today? Joseph?
I must say, yes.
Good. Joe had a good time today. That's excellent. Anyway, we had some excitement today. Some New Zealand guy... broke his back right there on that rock where that tube just came in at. At high tide. Broke it right on that. Yeah, right there where that wave broke. That's where he broke his back and broke his neck and busted up his head, and he just landed a helicopter right down there to rescue him about an hour or two ago. And today, all the kooks were on the beach. Let me see, start with the head too. Let me see, Kelly Slater, Maurice Cole. And it just trickles down from there. There's about four or five cameras on the beach.
So, Mike, if those guys are kooks, what's that make us?
We're low-life kooks. Those are the head kooks. We're low-life kooks. Okay, and because we get the bottom of the wave chain. They got the top. We got the bottom. Anyway, they were all surfing over there. Joe and I surfed. Who were we out in the water with, Joe? Kelly Slater, and who's the other guy? Shane Dorn? Whoever that guy is, that's who we were out there with. Anyway, it's really high tide right now, and it's probably only about 3 feet. I'd say it was probably 5 feet today, maybe. 4 to 5, 4 feet, 5 feet. What do you say? 4 to 5, 3 to 5. This place right here, this red is just a nice piece in here. Even at high tide. So anyway, next time you'll see us, we'll be at San Sebastian, getting drunk.
I'm on film! Can you believe it?
You really filming, Mike?
Yeah.
Okay.
Words of wisdom, AJ?
Pay attention.
Pay attention.
AJ says pay attention. It's pretty big out there.
Bad sets.
How big would you think it is, AJ?
Big enough to not want to be out there once in a while.
Okay. That's a good one. Let's see if Rick's got words of wisdom, Sean. There's our vehicle right here. Here comes Rick. That's Rick's words of wisdom right there. Okay, how was it? How big do you think it was, Rick? I'm asking everybody. AJ's, well, okay. All right, well, that's along the same lines as AJ's. AJ says it's too big to be out there once in a while. And Sean said it was like 8 to 10 feet. So that's why I opted not to go out, fellas, in case anybody's wondering why I'm filming and they went out. It was a little too big for me. Sean found his surfboards finally. Now we can go surf in Majors Bay again. You hear that, Gary?
He will. He'll see it on TV.
Takes him, it doesn't show though.
Yep. Okay, we found the surfboards. We're gonna.
When I hit that fiberglass, I knew.
There you go, pull it on up, slide it on out. There it comes. Here it is, the treasure trove. Campground. Sean, AJ, we're still at Majors Bay. Sean broke his board today. I guess so. It was 10 feet. Yeah. How about that? And this is us here. And there's Ricky. Hi, Rick. He feels good today. He got a couple surfs in today. His last surf, he got about 10 waves. AJ got about 30, says, but. Right. And we're here at Majors Bay. It's evening time. It's March 21st, it says. Is today the 21st?
Across the USA.
It's still got some 10-foot sets. No more 12-footers, it looks like, but still some 10-foot sets. There's Needy Owl all the way in the background.
Come here.
Yeah, man. This is it. It's not totally finished yet. It's going to look a lot different. That was Dave just cutting that wave all up. Where'd he go?
Are you gonna like show this to your kids or something and bore them with it and make them watch it all the time, like when they're like 5 or 6 years old?
Yeah. Yep, that was him.
ladies and gentlemen. That was Dave Miller.
Here at Pipeline, Davey's out there. It's March 17th, St. Patrick's Day, 1997. And we just got finished watching some stuff that was at Silva's channel. And of course, we're at Pipeline. Hey, Paul. Yeah, he's got the paper up. Paul's got his head down.
That's the hills. And that's the pass where the Japanese came through right there. So there's a cross on it. It's kind of hard to see there. That's where we're going down in the town. It looks pretty cloudy down there in the town. We're at the top of the hill here in the fields, pineapple fields. Pretty nice little oasis here. Surely Nicole, she's had enough. Let's see what Paul's doing. He's gonna hate this. Paul? Okay, we're gonna quit.
They're having fun here in the glass room today, that's for sure. We got a few boards here. All right, here's Duty. Got any words of wisdom, Charlie?
I'll file these bumps out for you.
Huh?
I'll file these bumps out for you.
You're gonna file those bumps,
man.
Got some bumps in this 7-2 here. Got a couple bumps, but that's all right. Charlie's gonna get rid of it.
Bust out,
Kyle. Okay, that's where we just were. And that's Al's shop right there. He's inside. We'll go bother him in a minute. Here's Yvonne's shop right in here.
White.
Having a discussion is about the. There's my 710. It's about to get shaped on there, and there's two of Gary's boards back there. I'm about to have their shape too. And that's what they're going over. Exactly what kind and what color and what size Gary wants to have his boys. Okay. Now here's the shop right here where Sean works. And that's another glass in place.
Where's Sean?
I don't know. But I'm showing off his shop. He ain't here. Sean's an Ocean City guy. He's been here for a few years, and he's not around right now. So we'll look for Sean later. We'll talk to Al later, too. See ya.
Guy?
Sean, we found him. There he is. We're making a movie here.
I want to come on and see some of these Bear Brothers. Surfboards. Brothers of the Bear. Randy Ware.
There we go.
Boards like this were featured in the movie, what was it, Big Wednesday.
Yep, Sean's an old Ocean City guy here.
Yep, Ocean City, that was the beginnings, huh?
Yeah, well this isn't the end.
No, this is not. But this is the future.
There it is, and speaking of the end and the future, that's where we're going to be later, so see ya. Okay, we're in Yvonne's shaping room right now. And he's cutting out this 710 or 711 here.
I hear Paul here. Say hey, Paul. Paul just showed up. He's got a Steinlager in hand, so he's ready to get surfing today.
I wish you would walk over here.
Okay. Some of the fellas just hanging out, doing nothing. There we go.
Do what we do best.
Nothing. Do what we do best, nothing. We got words of wisdom here. Nothing but surf and have a good time.
Sign.
Look at the sign. Oh, boy. You can't beat it. Oh, boy. Here we go.
Al Chapman.
With a classic. Is it ready yet? He's been working on this board, shaping it for 2 days. It must be for somebody special. It's an 810, I believe. Al's taking out a light to look at it one more time. I wish it was my board, but he's already shaped me on the other one. Up back inside, he's got a couple more final touches to do on it. All right, there we go. Way to go, Amy. Hey, slug him down. Very good. There's Gary, her brother, passed out. He's had too much to drink. He's hiding from the camera. That is Paul Squire in front of the beer. Shirley, she don't want to have nothing to do with me. Kenny's trying not to. Gary, you don't have a choice. Cole's going to kill me in a minute.
Okay.
Yeah, they're out there flying around looking for people.
Over, he's from OCMD over at last seen floundering in the fucking 12-foot surf off of the North Shore of Hawaii.
Okay, this is us. Here's your 360 right here. Surf's about 6 feet. That's the end of the island right here. See that beach where it ends right there at the rocks? That's it. That's the end of the earth. That's in the Poly Coast back in there. We're gonna hike back in there one day soon. And here's us.
Hi! We're from Maryland. Can you tell us where the waves are?
They're making fun of us.
We're here to cut some waves up. Where's the beach?
I wanted to say that it's been real, and it's been nice. And it's actually even been real nice.
Don't lie, Jeff.
Okay? So I hope you had a good time.
Yeah, I had a blast. Had a great time.
Okay, cheers.
Even got great waves today.
All right. Yep, lots of good waves today, too.
Yep, had too much fun.
Okay.
All right.
Bye, Mike.
See you later.
Yeah. Mike. Oh, close.
There's cars. Outside, waiting for the big one.
Wow, this is the fastest bottom there is. It's a flat.
Oh, I know, I've heard.
It's concave, it's round. Anything you put down there, flat is where it's at.
As quickly as possible.
Mm-hmm.
And then they gave you the answer, if they like it. And they gave me the answer. And I didn't even have to ask them about where it was from.
Yeah, you didn't.
But they knew I wanted to know.
Yep.
Because it was professionalism.
Mm-hmm.
That's what professionals do.
They
were professional. They wanted, they knew that I wanted to know what kind of pot it was, because that's what pot people do.
There you go.
You know, I didn't ask him anything about it. I didn't have to. I just told him I was impressed by it. And they go, Big Island, bro. Thanks. And then I left them alone. You know, you don't fucking stand there and fucking ask them another stupid question.
Mm-hmm.
And these guys all congregate around him and they stand around him. He goes over there and starts preaching. And me, I stand way over there. And then half hour later, he comes up to me and starts talking to me for just me and him, 10 minutes. And then he goes back and starts preaching. And then these guys are like, who the fuck's that guy over there? They always do that, man. That's happened to me 3 or 4 times. And I'm going, hey, man, who are you?
Good stuff.
Top of the line, $10. All this. Well, everything here you see is 40.
Taco.
Oh man, it's incredible.
Okay. Last meal in Hawaii.
Yep.
Going back to Ocean City tomorrow. Aloha.
What are we doing, fellas?
Hey Mike, we'll see you later, buddy.
Where we go?
again. Boys will be boys, better let them have their toys. Girls will be girls, cute ponytails and curls. Must put an end.